This is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and some of Pittsburgh's biggest stars came out today to remind people of the importance of early detection and eating healthy. Michelle?
Mm-hmm, that's right, Mike. The Steelers know how important healthy eating is for their performance on the field. Well, it's also important when it comes to beating breast cancer. The terrible towels turned pink, and they're waving for a whole new reason today. A few of the Pittsburgh Steelers had a personal reason for talking to these breast cancer patients.
My mother's a survivor, first and foremost. I mean, for 17 years, you know, my mother's been getting on me every football play, and I know that if it wasn't for different efforts like this and the advances that they made in science, that wouldn't be possible. So it's kind of my way of giving back.
Anna Aquila is a one-year breast cancer survivor. She appreciates the Steelers getting the word out.
Early detection saved my life, so I think any time you can put a face that's famous to it and they're out there and they're being proactive about it, then I think that's huge.
And the Super Bowl champs not only came to show their support, but they also cooked some healthy foods for the audience. Nutritionists talked about the importance of healthy eating when it comes to fighting and preventing breast cancer.
I think it's very important that they watch their diet just like we watch our diet, because you want to be around for a nice long time and have no injuries or nothing else happen to you.
Teammate DeShay Townsend lost his mother to breast cancer. She kept it private until it was too late. He doesn't want anyone else to do that.
When we found out about the family, it was kind of her keeping it to herself. And I think the more awareness and the more education now that you can learn from this, the better you can be. And if she had known some of the things that we know now, and she still could be here with us today.
You can buy those pink terrible towels online or in Steeler stores. In addition to DeShay and Max, Tony Hills and Dennis Dixon also came out today. You may notice a new style of uniform this month for the Steelers. Many will be wearing pink gloves or pink cleats to promote Breast Cancer Awareness Month.